Are you excited about this film?
Yeah, I can't wait to see it, actually. Big fan of Gerard Butler. I'm Edinburgh, he's Glasgow, there's a bit of competition, but he seems to be doing better at the moment, so I'm very keen to see his work.
Pretty great yourself, though. I mean, Fresh Meat, obviously a huge hit. Why do you think people have responded so well to the show?
I would say writing. The writers of the show are fantastic, and I think the chemistry between us as actors and friends has come across. So I think people just buy it. They buy into the show because the writing's so good and the characters are so well drawn, and hopefully we perform that writing very well.
Of course, your character, Howard, is a bit of a fan favourite. Why do you think people love him so much in particular?
I think Howard's a bit of the kind of underdog, and people always kind of root for the underdog, and they want to see Howard do well. He's not a snappy dresser, he's not confident, although he can be confident in his own world, but I think people just want to see him do well, and I think with that, people are keen to tune in to see how his progression goes, how his character develops, I think.
What can we expect from Howard coming up? How would you like to see him develop as it goes on?
Well, I think judging from last season, he's obviously a big hit with the ladies now. He's very confident. I'd just like to see him keep doing what he's doing. I don't really know any of the storylines for this year at all, so I'll just be keen to see who he meets and which other characters are part of the dynamic and where he fits in. So I don't know yet, but hopefully just more of the good quality writing again.
Fans are going to be desperate to know, when are we going to get more Fresh Meat?
At the moment we're filming May till end of August, and then should be out September, October this year.
I'm sure it's a question you get asked all the time, but I mean, how does the experience of the show relate to your own experiences of higher education?
I think I was probably equally successful as Howard with women, and I've met a few JPs in my time, but I think what really gels actually in a strange way is that we all get on very well in our fake house, but as actors together we've become really good friends, and I think that was one thing from my time at uni. I lived with a great group of people, and that's quite similar, I suppose.
From your own character, do you have a favourite? Is there one that you particularly identify with or enjoy watching?
I really enjoy watching everyone. I think Vod shouting soup fuck has to be one of my favourite lines in the series, so maybe I'll go with Vod for this one. And Zowie's great, but everyone's very good.
Are you working on anything else at the moment?
Yes, I'm writing something at the moment, which I can't really comment on. And then I've got a thing called Dates that comes out for Channel 4 in June, which I play opposite Gemma Chan, actually, who was in Fresh Meat Series 1. So look out for that.
Final question, do you have a message to fans? Anything you'd like to say to all those Fresh Meat devotees out there?
Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoy the next series, and I hope I'm in it, because that's not been confirmed, but I think I am.